Now, you've already had an opportunity to meet Pat Carey, but there's never enough applause. Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Pat Carey. On the keyboard is the beautiful B3, which I live, and the Yamaha, Mr. Ben Yokela. On my far left, the man keeping my bottom nice and tight. Did I say that in public? He's married, it's all good. Mr. Tom Griffiths! Dumbo, it's you. Mr. Mike Hillier! Directly behind me on the kit. You've seen him all over this festival this weekend. He happens to live down the road, so he's an easy call. But he also happens to be one of the greatest drummers I've ever worked with. Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Charlie Cooper. So, Etta James did, as one of her last albums, an album called Blue Gardenia. Blue Gardenia was a collection of all her favorite standards, all the songs that she grew up listening to and really loved, and all the songs that she could delve into with that big, beautiful heart of hers. And I'm really happy that she did this album because she covered this next song and it is one of my all-time favorite songs. It's a beautiful jazz standard called Cranny River.
You told me love was too plebeian. You told me.